Hello everyone, welcome back at Tech ET. Huawei is rumored to launch the Nova 6 sometime in December. A month before the launch, renders and leaks have started surfacing online, this time showing off a red-colored paint job. The phone's pricing and specifications have also been leaked online, and it is tipped to sport a high-silicon Kirin 990 chipset, up to 12GB of RAM, up to 256GB of storage, and 40W fast charging support as well. Separately, the Huawei Nova 5i that has already launched in China in 6GB RAM and 8GB RAM options has now been spotted in a 4GB RAM model as well. The Huawei Nova 6 render leaked by noted tipster Ivan Blass, the red color finish has a gradient pattern design at the back where the quad camera setup is also seen. The dual hole punch display up front is visible in the render and there seems to be a side fingerprint scanner as well. This new render falls in line with all the leaks in the past, where a blue gradient finish was also leaked. The Huawei Nova 6 pricing and specifications have also been leaked by a tipster on Weibo. The price of the phone should start at 35,500 rupees for the 8GB RAM plus 128GB storage options, 38,500 for the 8GB RAM plus 256GB storage option, and go up to 41,500 rupees for the 12GB RAM plus 256GB storage option. The phone is listed to feature a 6.44-inch Full HD Plus IPS LCD 60Hz display and may be powered by the Kirin 990 chipset paired with 8GB and 12GB RAM options and 128GB plus 256GB storage options. Camera details include a 60MP Sony IMX686 main sensor, 16MP sensor and two 2MP sensors at the back. The dual selfie set in the front includes a 32MP camera and a secondary 12MP camera. The phone will be packed with 4000mAh battery with 40W Magic Charge fast charging technology. Lastly, a new Huawei Nova 5i with 4GB RAM option was spotted. The phone is listed with same model number. This indicates the company may launch a 4GB RAM option soon alongside the 6GB and 8GB RAM options already available in China. Well, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.